happened. The involvement of the NCIS in the investigation led to an intriguing discovery in the couple's ransacked bedroom. A duffel bag. While it might appear ordinary to an outsider, within the Marine Corps, this item carries a different significance and is commonly referred to as a sea bag. The authorities concluded that the reason this bag was left untouched pointed toward the likelihood of the perpetrators being part of the Marine Corps themselves.